Teresa Graves is said to be the real mother of Whitney Houston, as she is alleged to be a paramour of Whitney's dad, John Houston. People compare their eyebrows. Now, they do look alike. I'll say that. In my opinion, they look a lot alike, okay? She does remind me so much of Whitney, right? So they compared their eyebrows, their mouth, their jaw, their mannerisms, and their slim frame. Some found it interesting that Teresa stepped away from show business the same year Whitney signed to Arista Records. It's also interesting that Whitney had a breakdown around 2002 to 2003, which was when Teresa and John Houston died, about 6 months apart. Teresa would have been 14 to 15 years old when she gave birth to Whitney, which could explain the backdoor adoption, as John Houston was in his 40s. Somebody mentioned that Sissy Houston was on tour when Whitney was conceived in 1963. This would explain a lot about the quote alleged abuse that Whitney endured as a child and her struggles as an adult, end quote. Okay, now come on, what you guys think? They're saying that John Houston found her, and that's kind of how she found her way to fame also. She got pregnant, gave birth to Whitney, and then, you know, they adopted.
She was one of the most popular black actresses in the 1970s. She was also a beautiful woman whose name popped up in conversations about the most beautiful women of that decade. And according to historians, Graves was the only black actress to lead a network drama series until Kerry Washington did with ABC's Scandal hit show. This is another story about a beautiful young starlet full of promise that walked away from the industry and never looked back. But she also died without anyone, none of her neighbors or anyone knowing who she was or how famous she was. She won.
Now, this comment says they probably paid Teresa Graves off to stop her career because the bigger she got, the more we would have drawn conclusions to Whitney like we are doing now. And I agree with that because the older Whitney got, the more she looked like Teresa Graves. Now, there was another comment asking, did Whitney know about Teresa Graves? Well, guess what, y'all? I found an article on MTV News that Whitney Houston was set to take on Christy Love. And this is from April 9th, 1997. Y'all can look it up, y'all. So, singer, actress Whitney Houston has reportedly signed up to star and co-produce a remake of the 1974 TV movie Get Christy Love. Interesting stuff, right? So to me, this says a whole lot. Not only was Whitney aware of who Teresa Graves was, she recognized and had interest in her story specifically. Now, of course, it did not get to happen, but this still proves to me that there was a correlation. They knew Whitney looked like her. You know what I mean? Like, that's not a secret. We're not just making this up because they chose her for the role. And Whitney wanted to co-produce it. So to me, that says a whole lot. I don't know, y'all. This evidence is becoming more and more damning to me. I want to know what y'all think, though. What do y'all think? But I also want to get more into the dynamics between Whitney Houston and her parents in the next video. Because I feel like y'all are painting them like saints. And that just is not the case. Like, y'all just gonna have to be mad at me, but... like, be for real. That's just not the case. So meet me in the next video and we're going to break that all the way down because there has to be some things that y'all just don't know or that y'all are ignoring to be trying to make it seem as if Whitney and Sissy Houston were...